my name's Macy Lee. I'm 17 years old and I'm a student, and I founded Talang Dalisay, which is a mental health nonprofit organization here in the Philippines. I'm an incoming freshman student at the University of California, Davis, and I'm really excited to be here today to share with the youth and my other co-Filipinos about the importance of mental health and how to take care of your well-being. And I'm really excited to also connect mental health with Catholicism, because I'm a Roman Catholic and I'm proud to be one. And I'm just excited to share my experiences and also learn from others as well. My message to the youth is just to believe in yourself, and if you're experiencing any challenges right now, just pray and do something about it, and life will give you its fruitful blessings eventually.